Good morning, West Monroe. I'm G. This is Toby. These are your Wednesday morning announcements.
Track trials will be today immediately after school down at the track. If you are in basketball or soccer, you can come down for tryouts after your season is finished.
Seniors, cap and gown pictures will be next week. You should have already received a handout from your English teacher yesterday. The handout tells you what day you will need to take pictures and for what you will need to wear. For more additional information, or if you have any questions, please see Mrs. Barron in room 4206.
Also, seniors, it is time to begin filling out applications for the community scholarships. There is a new scholarship available to graduating seniors for the Grambling State University Scholarship, funded by Monroe, Washington Chapter of the Grambling University Alumni Association in the amount of $1,500 to attend Grambling. The application can be found online at the counselor scholarship page, or paper copies are available in the guidance. The deadline to apply is February 28, 2022.
I know some of you don't want to take out student loans. The Apple test is being offered Thursday, January 20th. Any student that is proficient in both Spanish and English or can sign up to take the exam. Based on your test scores, you can receive 40 foreign language credits and meet eligibility requirements for the syllabi literacy. The deadline to sign up is Tuesday, January 18th, and the cost is $20. Please see Mrs. Balance in room 2207 for more information and to sign up.
Chick-fil-A leader will have its next meeting Wednesday, January 26th from 3:15 to 4:15 p.m. in the library to discuss leadership principles and plan for upcoming outreach projects. We hope to see you there.
The library wants to remind you that today is the last day to turn in your purchase pages sheets to them. Get them in as soon as possible.
If you are a student taking classes through Delta Community College, we want to remind you that the class is starting this week for the spring semester.
Attention class of 2023. Applications for juniors to apply for membership in West Monroe's National Honor Society chapter are open today. Applicants will have 2 weeks to work on the application. If interested, you must join the Google Classroom with the code TN6YAJ5. The application is a Google form located under the classwork tab. All applications are due January 26th. No late applications will be considered. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Lovelady or email her at AllisonLovelady@opsb.net.
Attention students, driver's ed classes will be held at the West Monroe High School football fieldhouse Tuesday through Thursday, January 18th through 20th, and the following Tuesday through Thursday, January 25th to 27th. The class times will be from 3:15 to 8:30 p.m. There is a mandatory meeting Monday, January 17th at 5:30 p.m. Bring the student's temporary instructional permit, birth certificate, and a parent's driver's license to the meeting. Students must have a temporary permit before the start date of the class. Students must be 15 years of age within 30 days of the first class date. All classes will be held in the upstairs meeting room of the football field house on the West Monroe High School campus. The cost is $295 and must be paid online. Remember, class spots are limited. Class fees must be paid in full to guarantee a spot. Although unlikely, the dates are subject to change. If you have any questions, please see Coach Barron in room 1223 or email johnbarron@opsb.net.
The Jason Paul Cameron Foundation Scholarship is now available in the counselor's office and online at jpcfoundation.com. Since 2006, the foundation has been awarding scholarships to deserving students pursuing a college education. The deadline is the 1st of March, 2022.
Yearbooks are on sale now. Get yours online at goreb.org using the online school payment link.
With that, we will conclude today's announcements. We hope you have an awesome, awesome day. Go Rebs! Look for me, look for me, look for me. Damn, I want the line. Always in the north side, chilling with my other guys. You know what it's like.